According to Wikipedia, Tara Rani Srivastava was an Indian freedom fighter and part of Mahatma Gandhi's Quit India movement. She and her husband, Fulindu Babu, lived in the Saran district of Bihar. In 1942, she and her husband were leading a march in Sivan towards the police station when he was shot by police.